Yo, fun fact, did you know baby boys can pee straight up?
Grown-up boys too.
Why would we high-five that?
Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Good news. We have saved the date cards.
Didn't go with my calligrapher. Interesting.
What is this picture? Oh, it's an MRI of our brains, photoshopped to look like they're kissing.
Is it too sexy?
It's too something.
Guys, mid-12, that's exciting.
I know.
Do you guys have a location yet? Because you don't have a lot of time.
Hey, it took us 9 months to pick a date and a week to decide if brains can have lips on them. So get in the boat and row.
My God, he's so cute.
So is she.
I just love him so much.
Me too. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Of course, it's full of brisket, so it probably will. Oh, I didn't even know I was capable of loving someone so much.
Really, me?
I'm
just messing with you. I totally love them more than you.
I get that. I would take a bullet for them. But I would get seriously mutilated for you.
That's sweet. But you should know if you got seriously mutilated, I might dump you.
I'd be crazy not to. Even unmutilated, I'm no prize.
Really?
What about the Athenaeum Club at Caltech?
Oh, Albert Einstein was a member there.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, and Albert Einstein was a member there.
It's close.
And Albert Einstein was a member there.
And Albert Einstein was a member there.
Now you sound like a woman who wants to get married.
So
I suppose we can give it a look, and if it doesn't work out, I hear that there is a nearby Chinese restaurant that Einstein used to frequent.
Or we pick a place we like and don't worry about Einstein.
Well, reality TV is right. Brides are crazy.
I've been thinking maybe it would be better if one of us decided to stay home.
I don't know. I was raised by servants, and look at me.
I literally can't tell if you think that's good or bad.
On one hand, they filled my tub with scented oils and brought me honeyed sweets. On the other hand, I spent my 20s incapable of talking to women. So, you know, pros and cons.
Did Einstein ever sit in any of these chairs?
I think these are fairly new, but Stephen Hawking's eaten here a lot.
Yeah, but he brings his own chair.
I really like it.
Oh, I must admit, I do as well. Look at how somber all the men in these portraits are. I feel like that sets a good tone for our wedding.
Is that Leonard?
Yeah, oh, no. These are all dead, accomplished scientists. Leonard will only ever be one of those things.
I mean, Leonard and Penny are right there.
But he told me he checked on our membership just last week, and we were still 400th in line.
I'm sure there's an innocent explanation that won't ruin my day at all.
Leonard?
Oh, hey.
Hey.
How did you get in here?
What do you mean? Leonard's a member.
You told me it was incredibly exclusive.
Yeah, look, about that, I lied.
Hey, wait, you told me it was exclusive too.
Mm-hmm. I avoided him and impressed you all with the same lie.
Damn, Hofstetter, didn't think you had it in you.
Well, I'm not sure I know how I feel about this place now.
Then don't turn around.
Koopa!
This is important. I was thinking maybe one of us should stay home full time with the kids.
Oh, great. So I have to give up my job and everything I worked for?
Actually, I was thinking I should stay home.
Oh, so I have to abandon my children and go back to work while you get to stay home and bond with them?
You just said...